Hello, and welcome to this week's Primed Insight. My name is Athel Gooden, the Water Jet Product Manager here at BlastOne. Today we're discussing the benefits of using ultra-high pressure water jetting versus abrasive blasting when you have a thick coating, and we'll go over what the best applications are for using ultra-high pressure water. By definition, ultra-high pressure water is water at 29,000 psi, that's 2,000 bar and above. Typically, we say that the thicker the coating, the more beneficial it is to use UHP water for removal of the coating. If you have a coating of 40 mils or 1,000 microns, this is a fantastic scenario for using ultra-high pressure water to strip the coating. The reason is the water cuts straight through the coating and hydraulically shears the coating from the substrate compared to abrasive blasting, which has to wear the coating down from the surface. When stripping abrasion-resistant or pliable coatings, such as chlorinated rubber, glass flake epoxy, and coal tar epoxy, the viability of using UHP water becomes even more pronounced. Not only will you get the job done a lot faster, but you'll also save tons of abrasive and the associated cleanup time. Once the bulk of the coating or rust is removed with the UHP water, a quick whip blast is often all that is needed to prep up the profile. To give an example in action of the savings, say you've got a 50,000 square foot or 5,000 square metre project that has 60 mils or 1,500 microns of rubberized type coating. To sandblast this off, you'll use about $120,000 worth of a garnet to remove the coating and take about 1,000 man hours to blast. If you used UHP water, saying the rental costs you $35,000 for 4 weeks, with 500 hours of UHP blasting, then you'll need to whip blast the surface, which will take about 160 hours, using $50,000 worth of garnet. You'll have to deal with the waste water, but the overall savings will be up to 20% on the cost of the job. Contrary to what some people think, UHP water will not destroy or round off any existing profile on the underlying substrate, but will thoroughly clean out any contamination, both visible and invisible, from the profile, producing the highest standards of cleanliness. Other applications for UHP water include the scarification of concrete to enhance the bond of overlays and coatings applied. It's also ideal for stripping of rubber and other wear-resistant linings from the interior of pipes and spools in the mining industry. If you've got any further questions about ultra-high pressure water applications, please don't hesitate to reach out. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe for more Primed Insights, or leave a question in the comments. Let us know what you're most interested in. We'll see you next week.